Hey guys, Maestro here talking to you today about RockTape FMT Blades. So the number one question that I get about this course is, what is the difference between RockTape Blades and everyone else? A respect for the nervous system. When you have a tool like this, it's real easy to say, oh, I'm gonna fix you. But bruising is not better. Better is better. Within this course, one of the main concepts that we deliver is this graded exposure model. If I use this tool and I'm extremely aggressive the first time I see someone, if they come back to you, you're not gonna be able to treat that area again. However, if we adopt this graded exposure model, gradually expose the tissues to more stimulus, that's how we're gonna open up those neurological windows. That's how we're gonna see long-term change. Within this course, we discuss 5 different strokes that you can use with your patients or clients. Different speeds for different needs, different strokes for different folks. Why do we break this course up into strokes and speeds as opposed to body parts? Well, because when you know a technique, you know a simple single technique. When you know a concept, you know 1,000 techniques. So if we give you concepts on how to use this tool, you'll be able to help anyone that comes your way. If any of this interests you, and it all should, head on over to rocktape.com and sign up for a course. I'll see you there.